The New York Stock Exchange is getting a little more colorful, and the man behind the project, well, you might recognize him, but he's outside now. This is Peter Tuckman, and he's going to tell us the details.
Hey guys.
Hi, Peter.
How are you? Good. Good to be here.
I know. It's nice to have a change of scenery.
So you know what? This building is amazing. It's iconic. It's historic. And the halls of this building, from the boardroom, floor of the Stock Exchange, have been around since 1903. And they've always been pretty stable in the way they are. But we're rebranding a little bit with the advent of social media, younger, you know, influencers, you know, younger people interested in trading the market. I decided to attempt at take this opportunity to bring some young, awesome, influencing artists onto the halls of the New York Stock Exchange.
So, Peter, who are these artists?
A couple of years ago, I got involved in Instagram. The media has made me a sensation, which is awesome. And I'm a legend in my own mind. But they gave me the opportunity to... So I got on Instagram, and I started getting a lot of hits and a lot of followers and a lot of likes and whatnot. And I sort of used that opportunity to build my brand, the NYSE Einstein brand, which is really fun and wonderful. But I sort of hashtagged out money and, you know, the floor and this and that. And I got attracted by and attracted to a lot of young artists who may not have ended up here in the past, but whose work definitely are at the crossroads of art and money, right? We're seeing that a lot of young artists and a lot of older artists, that their works are worth hundreds of millions of dollars. And a lot of young artists are taking the opportunity with social media to sell their art and turn it into a business, not demeaning the grandness of their mastery, but they're turning into a business. Everyone's got to make money. So I befriended a number of artists. One in particular, his name is Mr. E. Mr. E is the one who took the sort of two-dimensional black and white $100 bill and colorized it, made it art. And he makes these 8-foot long, beautiful $100 bills that are all colorized. He also takes the Declaration of Independence, blows it up to 4 by 4 feet, and does a beautiful work. So he's one of the artists that's going to be represented in the Big Board Art Hall, coined by this young lady, the Vase herself. Yes, ma'am. That's what it's going to be called.
That is the coolest.
Going down. So then we have King Saladin, a young man from Philly, who has a iconic character in his art called the Money Bear. The Money Bear is just, he has one that's actually Wall Street related. He's called the Buy Low, Sell High Money Bear. He gives little, it's just a great character. And he takes that character with some political edge to it, talks about a cancer a little bit. His journey has been one that's had some obstacles in it for sure, but he has transcended all of that, and his work is known all over the world. He does commissions for Lamborghini and Rolls Royce. He's been taken to China to make toys of his character. He's a spectacular young artist, and so he's also being celebrated on the wall. And then the third artist is John Bourne, who's a performance artist and painter, rapper from Las Vegas. So he actually reached out to me on Instagram, and he said, I was sort of just inspired by you. I don't know much about Wall Street, but I've made these paintings of bears. And they really sort of call to a Picasso-ish, Chagall type of a feeling, and we have 6 of them on the wall. So today, on top of celebrating Stacey Cunningham and inaugurating her with a nice media event, and John Tuttle and Betty Lou, we are going to introduce the world to the Big Board Art Hall, coined by you. And it's basically about 15 paintings on the corridor going from the Muriel Siebert room to the boardroom, the most iconic room in finance in the world. And people get to enjoy and celebrate these young artists. It's way cool.
Well, it's way cool. It's way cool that you're throwing credit over here, too. Now, Peter, it takes a character to find characters, which is exactly what you did.
Like,
what a great project that you put together. And I understand there's a painting in there that depicts you as well, right?
Correct. Actually, it's called the CEO. It's the Money Bear with a suit on. You know what? I think I aspire to be that character.
I love it. Now, I got a sneak peek before, but I'm so excited to see the event tonight. Thank you so much, and we'll see you tonight.
Wall Street, Mr. Sweeney and yourself are invited to be there this evening.
Yes,
and we'll celebrate the media and you guys and my artists and the Big Board Art Hall.
Ooh, well, sounds great, Peter. We'll see you then.
Thank you. Bye-bye, guys.
Thank you so much. Ah, oh, my bestie.